The distribution of financial aid for Metro Manila residents severely affected by the enhanced community quarantine reimposition will officially begin tomorrow, August 11. But the Department of the Interior and Local Government has not received any instructions from Malacañang to take over the cash assistance distribution of a particular city in the National Capital Region mentioned by President Rodrigo Duterte, which allegedly has a disorganized system in giving assistance to its constituents. The palace has refused to name the mayor as well as the local government unit. However, presidential spokesperson Harry Roque gave some hints as to who this local chief executive is. He said the president based his decision on reports that this particular local chief executive cannot even implement an orderly conduct of vaccination.
Ang reklamo ni Presidente, hindi niya mapatupad yung mabuting pagbabakuna. Dalawang larawan po kasi yan, no? Yung pagpila sa baha, sa ulan, na matinding ulan ng mga kababayan natin. At pangalawa nga po, yung pagkakagulo sa bakunahan, nakita rin po natin sa mga larawan yan.
The palace official added that the residents of the particular LGU are assured of receiving financial aid and that they will not be affected by the tension between the mayor and President Duterte. Rosalie Coz, UNTV News and Rescue. We serve the people, we give glory to God.